if the Garmin Fenix is not responding anymore, there is the hard reset method. One of the methods is using the reset menu within the device, but if it is not responding or something else, then there is the key sequence. The key sequence is the return button, the down button and the power. Shortly press power. After the first beep, we release the down. After the second beep, we release the return. And the Garmin Fenix will start up and its memory is cleared. We can now begin with fresh English. And do we want to start with GPS? I say no. Enter. And I say, we are going to cycle today.